Hello friends, welcome to Aquara IAS. Today we are going to see MCQs on current affairs, right? So which is most important for all kind of competitive examinations, friends. Especially this series will be focused on UPSC prelims 2021, right? And these MCQs are belongs to the date of 7th December 2020. Right, 7th December 2020. So I would like to request you one thing, friends. Before attempting these questions, you must read the news of 7th December 2020, right? So if you are not getting time to read the entire newspaper, you can go to our Telegram channel. You can get the summary of this newspaper, right? So you can download that from our Telegram channel, friends. So next you can call me on this following number, that is 9640123412, and this is the day 15 series, friends, right? This is the day 15. Next we will see the first question of this lecture. So option number A says NGT, that is National Green Tribunal Act, enables creation of a special tribunal to handle the expeditious disposal of the cases pertaining to the environmental issues. Option number B says it draws inspirations from the Indian constitutional provisions of Article 48A, which assures the citizen of India the right to a healthy environment. Choose the correct answer. Option number 1, only A. Option number 2, only B. Option number 3, both A and B. Option number D, neither A nor B. So which one of the following is the correct answer? Let me know in the comment section. The answer for this is option number 3 is the correct. Yes, that is NGT is drawn its inspirations from the Article 48A, which assures the citizen of India the right to a healthy environment. Right to a healthy environment. Next, simultaneously, some other question I'd like to ask you in this lecture itself. So whether this following statement is correct or not, let me know in the comment section, friends, from your side. The statement is NGT is the third country in the world after Australia, New Zealand and India to have such NGT body. India is the third nation after Australia and New Zealand, or New Zealand or Australia and Australia, to have NGT. So whether this statement is correct or not, let me know in the comment sections, right? So next we will see further next question, friends. Second question says, consider the following regarding the Asian Nature Conservation Foundation. So for what purpose it is? So let us see in this question itself. Option number A, it was established in 1997 as a charitable trust. And option number B says it is actively involved in the conservation of the Asian elephant. Choose the correct answers. The options are given below, so tell me the correct answer. Please do pause the video. Please do pause the video and do try to attempt the question, friends, right? So if you don't know the question, just Google it, Asian Nature Conservation Foundation, then you will get to know, and please make a note of that as well, right, friends? So now let me tell you the answer for this question. The answer for this question is option number 3 is the correct, that is both A and B is the correct answer. It was established in 1997 and based in, let me know from your side, it is based in which country, right? And it is actively involved in conservation of the elephant, Asian elephant, right? So next we'll see further. Option number A, third question, option number A, Hampi was a capital of Vijayanagara Empire. Option number B, Hampi is a UNESCO World Heritage Site in India located in East Central Karnataka. So options given below, so you can go through it. Now let me tell you the answer for this. Option number 3 is the correct answer, that is both A and B is the correct answer, friends, right? And this is the capital of Vijayanagara in 16th century. In 16th century, right? Next we will see fourth question. So let me show you the location of the Hampi in Karnataka. So first of all, this is your Karnataka state, friends, right? So I hope you can see this. Sorry, not this one, this one, right? I hope you can see this border, whatever I am drawing with the red pen. Next, this is Hampi, friends. So Hampi is located here, Hampi, right, friends? Hampi. Next, so this entire is Vijayanagara Empire, right? This entire location, which whatever it is located with the red color, this entire location is known as Vijayanagara Empire. Next we will see fourth question. Himakuta Hills is one among the best place in Telangana, and option number B is it is the best place to see the sunset and sunrise and sunset. Choose the correct answer. Option number 1 only A, option number 2 only B, option number 3 both A and B, and option number D neither A nor B. So let me know the answer from your side in the comment sections. Now let me tell you answer. Option number only B is the correct answer, that is only 2 is the correct answer, because it is not located in Telangana. Himakuta is located in Karnataka, right? Located in Karnataka. Next we will see fifth question. Option number A says Dr. Kadri Gopalnath was an Indian alto saxophonist and one of the pioneer of Carnatic music further instrument. Option number B, Carnatic music practiced in northern India. Choose the correct answer. Option number 1 only A, option number 2 only B, option number 3 both A and B, option number 4 neither A nor B. Now the answer for this question is only A is the correct answer. Only A is the correct answer, that is option number 1 is the correct, because Carnatic music, it is practiced, widely practiced in southern India. Right? Southern India, not in the northern India. Then what practiced in northern India? That is Hindustani music. Hindustani music is practiced widely in northern India. Right, friends? I hope you enjoyed the video, friends. If you have any doubts, let me know in the comment section. Please do like, share, comment, and turn on your bell notification, friends, for getting an instant notification from this channel, right, friends? So that is it for this video. Thank you very much. Have a great day.